That face like a slap doors.
Et la mère de toutes les vertus éducatives.
Vous voyez là? Nous sommes dans le couloir. Nous sommes dans le couloir. Et on entend quasiment rien, quoi. La prof, elle bosse. Elle bosse, elle enseigne. Les gamins, ils écoutent. Qu'est-ce que ça? Et c'est normal. Et c'est pas. Il y a certains qui disent oh, mais c'est trop.
Teachers at the school, they are amazing. Their commitment, their endeavor. You know, I've asked them as these things, like, look, I can't make it because you know you've got your contract and stuff, but if you could eat with the kids at lunchtime, it makes a big difference.
Okay, so one of the things you said there about your French teaching is about running towards high frequency errors, and it strikes me as in some way that encapsulates something about your approach to school leadership as well, running towards mistakes, running towards
the obvious. I know what mistakes are. What are the obvious mistakes a kid's going to make? I walk up on my gate,
watch me as I go. Heavy on.
What's the point of being rich when you wake up alone? What's the point of going home when it ain't nobody there? Fuck that, I grab my bike and throw home in the air. And I pedal through the city with the wide frame steer. With that tall, pale boy that I met last year. Great, that's what I call him. Love, that's what I fall in. Fell in line like sports growing up, but now I'm balling.
Kids talking with the kids, giving them that personal adult one.